as the commissioner of the National Lacrosse League. First of all, welcome to Halifax. I hope you had a good trip in, but it's just a great start here for the Halifax Thunderbirds, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great to be here. It's fantastic to feel the atmosphere in this city. We always knew it was going to be a good one.
Absolutely.
Now, the Halifax Thunderbirds, obviously, they've done a great job growing this game, growing new fans, but they're also doing some great initiatives to not only create fans, but educate them with the 101 Lacrosse on Audio Fetch. What are your thoughts on, great technology advancements to help fans not only become fans, but start to learn the game as well?
Well, we always say the two most important things that an owner has to do is hire a great coach and a great president and CEO, and Kurt Stiers is hit on both of those here, and with John Catalano and Mike Kiersey on the floor, and they put it all together. And yeah, the technology's great, but it still takes people and culture of a club to execute on it, and they've done a phenomenal job here.
What about, let's talk about expansion. That's always fun to talk about. I know it's near and dear to your heart. You had the Vegas game, which seemed to go well. Just talk a little bit about that, Nick.
Well, it's a big part of our growth strategy. You know, we've added four teams in the last two seasons. I think we're going to take a little bit of a breather next year, but very shortly we're going to be announcing our 14th team. It'll be a U.S. market. We're really excited about that marketplace. We've got two more spots left to get to 16, and then we'll look at the conference realignment again at 16 teams, and we have seven markets vying for those two remaining spots. So stay tuned over the next 30, 60 days maybe. We'll be announcing our 14th team.
Oh, exciting, exciting. We'll be paying attention for sure.
Absolutely, no doubt. You said you're taking a breather on the front of expansion. Something that Kevin Morgan hasn't been taking a breathing is acquiring more sponsors. He has done a tremendous job on that front. Can you talk to how well he's done a job there just joining this team as well?
Yeah, no, last year we kind of broke the barrier with the non-endemics and brought in, companies like Anheuser-Busch and Michelob Ultra and Geico and Alterna Bank. We got a great new competition in Canada this year with the Alterna Cup, which is fantastic competition within our competition. Kevin's done a fantastic job. It's been really, really tough. The league's celebrating its 34th year and really hadn't embraced those non-endemic sponsors, mostly lacrosse companies up until now. But I think, we'll do close to 800,000 fans this year through the turnstiles, and companies like Geico and Anheuser-Busch and Alterna Bank and MGM, our great sports betting partner, will be rolling out some initiatives and in sports betting here in the next for the playoffs and then for next year. So excited to have those great companies on board.
All right. That's awesome. That's exciting stuff for sure. Commissioner, thanks for joining us. Make sure you get some of the great East Coast seafood before you leave, of course.
For sure.
And a donair.
Yeah, and a donair as well. The NLL at the half continues after this. Halifax.